see how high the mass is. See? This means that it's not touching your mouth. When you cover it, it's just like this, and it's away from your nose, about 1 inch and a half. Hello, I will show you how to do the face mask. This one, then you fold in half. You will cut a circle. You cut a circle for 6 inches. The point right here. Okay, you connect all the line together and then cut it. You have a circle, you open up and then you fold up here. You fold them in half. You fold them in half, then you cut the line here. This, you open up, you have this, then you cut the filter the same size. The filter you can buy it at jewelry store. Okay, you tray it in and then you cut the same size with the fabric. Like that. Okay. I think this one they still have connects over here. You cut over here. Like that. Right side to right side here. Okay, and the filter you put on the top. Like that. Now, from the point right here, you measuring 1 inch down. Thank you. Okay, you show them along with the filter in another side. Then you cut just a little thing. Cut because it's circle. Then you have to cut the little. So when you turn it inside out, it's go dry. It's not easy. It's easy for you to turn. Okay, another side, same. Okay, after you cut, you turn it inside out. It looks like this. When you turn it inside out, you need to elastic band for 6 inches each, and then at the end here you turn it inside. Sometimes I saw so sorry that I turn away from the camera because I forgot. Sometimes you cannot see, so I'm so sorry about it. Like this, and this side the same. When you turn it, you will hit the filter over here. When you hit the filter, then you stop it. It's right there, so you don't have to measuring or anything. Like that, elastic inside here, and then you mark it right here, and this side the same. You mark it right here. Make sure they even. Okay, this is the same. You put them inside here. And same here. You put it inside. Okay. Because this one, I don't left the pocket because I have the filter inside already. So, okay. Now you fold them in half. Like this. You will do 1.5 from the fold side. Okay, 1.5 right here. You mark it this corner, and over here you do the same, 1.5. Another side, same thing, 1.5 from the four side. Here, same thing, 1.5. Okay, when you open up, and you have from here to here, 3 inches. Here to here, 3. Okay. You will make a pleat on it. You make about 3 or 4 pleats. On both sides. Okay, then you mark it over here. Same here. Okay. And then same here. You have one in the middle. You need to have one at the middle here. And another side, same thing. I do slow because I'm so scared of the needle. Like this. You mark it. Okay, now you have two already, and the last one, you go out like this. Okay, I'm very scared of the needle. Like this, and another side here, you do the same. Ouch, see, that's what I hate. Okay, like this. Now you go to show around. You show around because we don't left the pocket on it. We have the filter inside. So go to the machine. Thank you. very high. Very, very high. It looks like this. When you open up, it's very high. As you can see. You can see it from the side. See? See how beautiful it is and very comfortable. This means it is not touching your mouth. When you cover it, it's just like this, and it's away from your nose, about 1.5 inches. Okay, now I put it in. It's really don't, it's not touch my nose. And it over here, it's cover, it's go right on your nose. Here, yeah. It's very comfortable. And you don't feel like you don't have enough air. Okay, if you like, you do it because where I live, the people still wear the mask, and I saw this one very, very nice and easy to make. That's why I share with you. If where you live still wear the mask, then do it because it's good for the summertime. So it's not touch your mouth and your nose anything. And when I talk, it stay there. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye bye.